Mike, we should go.
We shouldn't be here.
Wake up, It's okay, it's just a nightmare. You're okay? What was it? Think they're ever gonna go away, the nightmares?
I doubt it. Between the two of us, we got enough nightmares to last a lifetime.
I don't know how much more I can take with this.
Dr. Barnack, thank you for coming.
Of course.
Please, sit down.
Thank you. I'm so sorry to hear about your son.
Yeah. He was an amazing young man. I thought I could protect us. You know. I owe you an apology.
No apology necessary. We've all struggled through this.
I was certain I was doing the right thing. Clearly,
Well, that's what everyone finds so difficult to accept. And that there is no escape. No wall you ever could build will be 100% safe.
No. So what do? You can't beat this thing.
We have to keep trying. Help each other to simply survive.
Survive. You think you know what that means? And then everything changes. The bottom just drops out from under you. And your insides are gutted. There's nothing left. I don't know how I'm gonna survive. How the hell am I supposed to help other people?
Jasper!
Mrs. Koppel never lets him out front.
She'll get him.
Mom, what if something's wrong?
I'm sure everything will be fine.
Stay here. Stay, both of you.
Is she alive?
I told you to wait in the car.
Is it the flu?
She's breathing. It doesn't look like the flu.
Look, Mom. She has no food.
She's starving. There's no one to take care of her. Come help me.
What are we doing?
Come help me. We're gonna take her home. Hannah. Hannah, it's Denise. We need to get you up on your feet. Take her on her arm. There you go. There you go. It's okay. It's all right. We're gonna take you back.
They still haven't called him.
No. But, you know, I don't really expect them to.
It's still pretty early.
Not really in the birthday mood anyway.
Please don't give me that. You love your birthday, and everybody knows that.
There's not much to celebrate this year.
What? Of course there is. I'm here. Right. You're here. And your family's here. Right, guys?
Happy birthday, Alma!
Happy birthday to you!
Hi, Mommy! Happy birthday, honey!
Happy birthday, Princess.
We wish we could be there. Are you having a good birthday?
It's amazing, and you should...